As you create more detailed layouts in WordPress, you'll want an easy way to navigate all the blocks on a page so you can make changes. When blocks are grouped or nested like this, you'll see a button offset to the left of the Block Settings toolbar. Click that button to select its parent block for editing. When you create a page like this that uses a lot of nested blocks, you might find the list view really helpful. Click the icon that looks like three horizontal lines at the top left of your screen. List view shows an outline of all the blocks you've inserted into a page or post, so you can easily see the structure of your page and select just the block you want to work on. You can also click and drag blocks into a different order, duplicate a block, or remove it completely. At the top, you can also toggle between the Edit tool, which allows you to edit the contents of a particular block, and the Select tool, which allows you to select an entire block or a group of blocks. Once you've selected a block, press the Enter key on your keyboard to return to editing. For more help with navigating blocks, please visit WordPress.com/support.